Welcome to the FCC's online tutorial on searching our electronic management document system, also known as EDOCS. First, navigate your browser to fcc.gov, our homepage. On top of the page, click Search. You can see a number of different searches you can execute on this page. We are going to click on the EDOCS link. There are two ways to search EDOCS: an advanced search, which gives you a comprehensive list of fields, such as document titles, numbers, citations, bureaus, and departments. We, however, are going to use the Quick Search feature. In Quick Search, there are fewer fields, but if you know the information you want, you can find it more quickly. In this case, I want to search for the midterm presentation made by the team designing the National Broadband Plan. I know their report came out on September 29th, so I plug this into the calendar. Once I come to the search result, I can see the document in a number of different formats. I want to view the presentation as a PDF, so I'm going to click this link. The document opens, and I can scroll through the presentation. If you want to search other EDOCS, you can either go back to Quick Search, or if that didn't work properly, click to conduct an advanced search. We hope this helps. Happy searching!